sun. He's young and half strong and gets annoyance. We're on John's River Road between Aberdeen and Westport. Lots of trails to walk on. Courtesy, who's ever logging these woods? You can hear them now. Forest, it goes down to the rivers. Miles and miles. I'm out looking for mushrooms today. Have a scary backpack in the middle of nowhere. What happened? Get eaten by a Sasquatch? Litter. Maybe someone was camping up here, got eaten by a bear or the old Sasquatch, got pissed off. Chanterelles. Some right here. The chanterelles, they should have a white inside. Got orange. And an orange inside. No, these are kind of, I don't know. They look pretty good, but maybe a little expired, or just it's been pretty rainy, so they're washed out. Maybe I don't know. I'm gonna bring those with me. Let's see what else we can find. Went in a little deep off a trail because I saw this. And from afar, it kind of looked like something was down here, but like a little camp or something. I was going to check it out, but it would make a good spot for a little camp. Got a little, enough little drainage area down below. Have a little resting area. Build a little fort here. Not a lot of worm food in there. Against this tree. This is more down on the river. We'll be right back. got my squatch cat. We're out on the hunt for some squatch. Hey, they're in there.
Alright, gonna cook these chanterelles in an omelet.
First, some butter. I'm just gonna do a simple thing today because I want the chanterelle taste. I brush these off with my cute little brush I got from Jan's. Okay, so we just want a nice, easy meal. We want to taste the chanterelles. Threw them in here for a few minutes. If you bake them, you can throw them in the oven for like 20 minutes and some olive oil. Otherwise, just fry them up for a handful of minutes or so. I'm doing real low heat, so I'm gonna do a little longer. And I'm gonna throw the eggs in. And cheese, and that's it. And taste the chanterelle taste. It's been about over 5 minutes now, but I had it on low heat. And crack some eggs and throw those in. Close to done.
I'll add a little cheese.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna get the smooth chanterelle taste.